Indeed, police say this little girl was exposed to some of the most severe weather we have seen this year, an exposure that they believe lasted between 6 and 9 hours. Along Brushton Avenue, the discovery, even for eyewitnesses, seemed impossible to believe, let alone comprehend. A 13-month-old girl left, police say, overnight in a car with the windows down during a storm.
Leaving a baby in a car, you don't care about your daughter. That's how I see it.
Chris Hill says his girlfriend saw the baby sitting alone in the back seat before calling police.
She said the conditions was bad. She said that I guess the baby was out here through the night because there was leaves in the car on the baby. The baby was wet.
Investigators say 25-year-old Brandy Morgan left her baby exposed in the car on the very same night the region was slammed by strong storms.
Frightening that maybe a little baby was left there for that many number of hours. I mean, we have a lot of adults who are frightened by the storm. I can't imagine what the child might have found.
Police say when they went to Morgan's apartment on Wednesday morning, she at first denied even having a child. But she quickly changed her story, saying she'd been working overtime and left her baby in the car by mistake.
Even with several hours overtime, I think it would be very difficult to forget that you had an infant.
No one was at home when we visited today, but police say Morgan faces a number of charges, including endangering the welfare of a child and leaving a child under the age of 6 unattended in a car. Meanwhile, Morgan's neighbors are at a loss to explain how a mother could forget her own kid.
As a mother, I wouldn't put my kids in that position. And those are my kids. I birthed them. I brought them here. I'm supposed to take care of them.
Police say Morgan will go before a judge later this month. As for the child, she's been taken into protective custody. She's been treated at Children's Hospital for exposure to the weather and a cold. Reporting live, I'm Gus Rosendale, Channel 4 Action News.